this. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. love character meets and greets, so last part on the boat still gets me.
Yeah.
Right in the feels.
It's been going on since 98, so almost 20 years, and Disney's not changed it. So.
And we were making the observation during it, like they focus on Pocahontas and Lion King, Aladdin, and all those movies were really big at that time. The 80s, the Hercules, which I love Hercules. I wish that would get more attention in Disney parks, but.
So a little tip to you, if you are come to Fantasmic, is you see this crowd behind us all leaving. It's chaos when you try to leave because you've got thousands of people
trying to
leave at once. So
rather than get trampled.
Yeah, my opinion is don't leave early.
No, there are some people that got up during the big part is all the, like, you know, the 30 characters coming out on the boat at the end, and people were getting up and leaving during that part.
Yeah.
I'm like, okay, you losers.
Like, I understand wanting to miss the crowd, but I don't know, that extra few minutes is not going to make a big deal. So I always say just stay and wait. Just enjoy being in Disney for a little bit.
Rest your feet before you go get lunch for the bus or go walk to your car,
exactly.
Or whatever.
Yeah. So why be a part of the craziness that's happening up here? And this is nothing compared to what it was a few minutes ago. Just sit and enjoy being in Disney for a little bit. That's my two cents.
Listening to Disney Mania.
Yes, that's our favorite Disney music, actually, is the punk Disney.
This is the Ashley Tisdale version of Kiss the Girl.
If you haven't noticed from our vlogs before, that we love the Disney punk stuff. It's amazing. So, yeah. So that's going to do it for us from Hollywood Studios tonight. We will see you guys tomorrow or next time at the Magic Kingdom. All right? See you guys.
Bye.
Love you all.